four pairs. First case is if we have all the bond pairs, then basic shape is basic shape or geometry or arrangement. It is tetrahedral. Now, if we have three bond pairs and one lone pair, now one position of the tetrahedral is occupied by lone pair. Now the shape is trigonal pyramidal. Trigonal pyramidal. And if we have two bond pairs and two lone pairs, then two positions are occupied by lone pair. So now two positions are occupied by lone pair. And it is like when we have two lone pairs and two bond pair, see, shape is V-shaped or angular or bent. So in this way, when we have four pairs, shape is tetrahedral, that is regular geometry. If we have one lone pair, then shape is pyramidal, trigonal pyramidal. If we have two lone pairs, then shape become V-shaped or angular or bent. Now, angle in case of regular tetrahedral, angle is 109 degree 28 minutes. Here, angle is less than this. And when we have two lone pairs, bond angle is lesser than this. That means order of bond angle is like this. Okay?